stop doing this. You know, we bring them to, you know, our formation. This?
Absolutely.
All right, awesome. So go ahead and take the most direct route towards the chair and have, if they get an opportunity to ask you the question, they're going to ask you that question.
Something you should be insistent.
As they see fit. It's going to be whoever gets the first chance to ask you a question, they're going to ask.
25. All right. All right, uniforms and awards.
They're newly blessed, and that's all because of them getting, because the spouse became pregnant.
Sure about that?
Yes.
Okay. So tell us a little bit about yourself, short-term goals.
I might not want to be a term major.
Oh, really? Are you missing it?
I am term major.
You're interested in, because looking at your bio, your bachelor's in public health, is that correct?
This program or this initiative.
Find patterns, and if there are problems, solving those problems early. 18 months, term major.
18 months, or what are you doing now?
I'm an executive officer. Right? Term major.
Excellent.
The board, I will make sure that we give you the opportunity to readdress any question that you
have. Can you explain them?
Type, you need to have positive identification before you engage.
Lower enlisted soldier. The 15-6 investigation officer finds that there is enough evidence that the NCO
is. The biggest thing is to consult legal. Sorry, Major.
Okay.
Thanks. It allows us to instill that discipline. Just in my platoon and troop level.
So hypothermia is a real issue that we always have to look out for. Can you explain to me the symptoms of hypothermia?
It truly does start at the squad level. It does not finish at the squad level.
The two factors that determine that level of risk.
The.
And it's medium. But what would make it a medium?
So, weapons control status.
Sergeant Major, the President Board, thank you for your time. Sky Soldiers.
Look at that PT run here. 4 points off.
Airborne is still there.